Rainbow Homes have 7 branches in Patna and 45 branches in all over India. In each branch, they nourish more than 100 children. And they not only take utmost care of their children, but also take care of their academics and their personality development. Rainbow Homes do make their children participate in many competitions like dance, music, theatres, etc. But the best part of Rainbow Homes is they provide special taekwondo classes to their children for their powerful future and also fulfill their demands as per their needs.
मैं सुनीता कुमारी सिन्हा सोशल मोबिलाइजर के रूप में काम करती हूँ रेनबो होम में। रेनबो होम हम क्यों करते हैं? क्योंकि आज़ादी के इतने साल होने के बाद भी आज भी बच्चे सड़क पर हैं, बदहाल स्थिति में हैं, वो कई तरह के कई रूप में हैं और कई जगह पर हैं।
ये लोग को लाने में हम लोग को सबसे पहले परेशानी होती है तो फैमिली को मोटिवेट करना पड़ता है। लोग फैमिली से हम लोग दोस्ती करते हैं, अगल बगल का माहौल बनाते हैं और तभी बच्चे को वहाँ से लाते हैं।
हम लोग एक घर का रूप दे करके छत पर भी प्रार्थना करते हैं और फिर उनको शिक्षा को ले जाते हैं, सुरक्षा करते हैं।
In case you are declining a invitation, you need to be polite and say, "That's very nice of you."
Many of us just talk about the women empowerment. Hardly few of them actually do it. In Rainbow Homes, they are training our girls for the bright future by providing them taekwondo classes. As you can see that taekwondo classes being provided by Rainbow Homes, so that these girls would develop their self-confidence. By seeing their performance, one thing is for sure that one day these girls will change the mindset of our society towards the women.
There has been a phenomenal changes in the kids like Sony. As we can see, they have improved a lot in the various fields like education, arts, self-defense, etc. We can see that the painting made by Sony, and it's evident that she has built a great hand on that. One thing is for sure, as long as foundation like Rainbow Homes are there, future of our country is easy.